Welcome back, Canadian Candy Specialists. We are back with another banger of a video. Today we are trying American candies and drinks. Let's get started, everyone. So first we are gonna be trying these M&M, and they're a white chocolate strawberry shake. They come in three different colors. Red, green, and pink. Let's try a red one. The consistency is very similar to an M&M, and the flavor, it's actually pretty good. It's like white chocolate and strawberry combined. It's very real tasting. It's not like those fake flavors you feel in most M&Ms. I rate this 7 out of 10. Next, we're gonna try these lava cake kisses. These look pretty interesting because they look like they have some filling in the inside. So, let's get it. Oh, they're individually wrapped in these like nice pink heart wrappers. And they look the same. Maybe thought they'd be like a heart or something, but it's still good. I can definitely feel that liquid in the inside. Pretty similar to a regular Hershey's, I don't know, just regular chocolate. Nothing really different about this. I give this a 5 out of 10. Next, we're gonna be trying these miniature cups, Blossom Top. As you can see, there's pink on the top. It's very different for Reese's. And they're also individually wrapped in these nice, flowerful purple wrappers. Oh, they're also nice and orangey pink, I would say. It's a very nice color. So far, by the looks, this is pretty good, I can't lie. You can really taste the like regular Reese's with the peanut butter, the sweetness added by the Blossom Top, very well done. I give this a solid 7 out of 10. Next, let's get into these Ghirardellis. These are actually quite rare. You can find them in Canada, but it's very common in the USA. They are white chocolate creme brulee, and they're shaped in these nice hearts. They're also very nicely individually wrapped in this nice pink and with golden heart wrapper. Oh, this one came in two, stuck together. Perfect. This is the best one yet. You can really taste the creme brulee. This one's really good. 10 out of 10, 100% recommend. And the last one, probably the crowd favorite, Prime. I'm gonna be getting a glass to pour this in. One second. So I found out about this later, but this is actually an energy drink, not what regular Prime is. It has 200 milligrams of caffeine, zero sugar, 300 milligrams of electrolytes, and it's vegan. So, this is, it's nice and fizzy in the inside. This is watermelon strawberry flavor. Let's see how it tastes. It's pretty good. Kind of tastes like if you took a strawberry candy and turned it into a liquid. It's exactly how it tastes. Tastes identical to a candy. I'd give this an 8 out of 10. I was expecting a little bit more from a famous company Prime, but for these candies, I say we had a pretty good haul and it was a good video. That's it for today's video. We got an amazing haul. These were my favorite. These Ghirardelli white chocolate creme brulee duet hearts. So good. Nice creamy consistency. Flavor, really nice. So if you like this video, remember to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button, and hit that little bell. Bye.